Take a look at this, how awesome. In his right rump, there's some fur missing. So a little injury there. And when cats do fight with one another, that's often an area where they'll try and bite and attack, because you can paralyze your opponents. There it is. A lot clearer to see now. And I would guess that he's probably close to 2 years in age. Obviously each male will vary in size. You wouldn't believe there's about 40 buffalo off to our right. And I think they've just caught wind of him. Look at them all looking in his direction and grunting. They'll chase leopard if they feel the need, but I think in this situation he doesn't have anything to worry about. These big old boys are probably not going to waste their time. Look at that. Wonderful. What a bonus. Buffalo and leopard in the same sighting. And look at him, he's doing the Fleming grimace. So you would have seen him baring his fangs there. And it's not to look sinister, it's to open up a special organ that helps him better to process smell. I hope he does it again, he might. Keep watching closely, and in all likelihood another leopard has been here doing this exact same thing, sniffing and then leaving his scent behind. And I'm sure young Makombo here will do the same thing. I'm not too sure how old he is now, but my get, there's the Fleming grimace. Look at that, looks like he's smiling. But he's not smiling, he's smelling better, which is hard to believe but true. And his father, I'm told, is Mvula.